So far, we talked about some basics and fundamental electronics and what is the prerequisite for the EDC in terms of the network analysis. In the last session, I shared few examples related to the simple networks, and I asked all of you to solve the same using your knowledge of the Ohm's law. And many of you have done the good job, and it was advised to learn the same, and I provided some exercise as well. So for the next, what we are going to talk about, it's specifically the clipper circuits, analysis of circuits in terms of transfer curve, for what will be the outputs for the given inputs. For that, we will understood piecewise linear for diode, how diode will behave when that is under forward bias, when that is under no bias, when that is under the when that is under the forward bias, what is its response when my input is less than the cut-in voltage? What will be the response of diode after the cut-in voltage? And then we will use that piecewise linear model to analyze the various kind of the clipper circuits, like the series clipper, parallel clipper, single-sided clipper. In case of the series, positive clipper, negative clipper, we will go for the double-sided clipper as well. Then we will go for some complex clipper circuits having more than two diodes. But it's very, very important and essential to understand the analytical circuit. So now I will take 2 to 3 sessions for this paper, and then we will switch over to the clipper circuits. I will talk about what are the specific and the various applications of a clipper, and how we will prepare a transfer curve for the given clipper circuits. So be prepared based on your understanding of the basic theorem, like the Ohm's law, KCL, and KVL. That's all required to understand the clipper circuit, and we are going to convert that our device into the network using the piecewise of a diode. Then that will be easy. It will be easy for us to do the analysis of a network, because you most of network analysis. So I will provide the various exercise, what is to be referred for this specific topic of the clipper circuits. So this all about the agenda for our next session. Thank you.